Havens. I'm a field specialist in natural resources for University of Missouri Extension. So I'm here today at Land of the Osage Research Center in Lori, Missouri. It is one of the University of Missouri's research farms or facilities that we have. Today we came and we tapped black walnut trees for the making of black walnut syrup, which is a potential agroforestry product for folks in Missouri. So typically we have tapped maple trees. That's what we typically eat is maple syrup. However, black walnuts create just as good, if not better, of a syrup from their sap. And of course, one of its a good identifier for it is its nuts. So that's what we typically think of black walnut in Missouri as the crop that comes from them is going to be the walnuts that we consume. So also, walnut is a great hardwood tree for wood products. So a lot of walnut veneer is fabulous. So if we tap walnut trees, we don't want to tap an amazing looking veneer quality tree for the simple fact that the tap can potentially harm the quality of that veneer wood for the future. So we're going to tap another black walnut. This one does have a little bit of barbed wire fence in it, so we have no concerns about it being saw log or veneer quality, because most loggers won't mess with trees that have barbed wire in them because of the hazards. So this is the beginning of the syruping season in Missouri, so more videos to come as the sap starts to flow. Also look forward to some videos where we boil the sap and actually make syrup, so stay tuned.